just shed it yesterday. Just took a crazy poop. Just cleaned the tub out. And now I'm feeding her. While she's eating, let me just show you guys my little small sticker collection I got. Shout out to everyone who has sent me stickers. And I still got an envelope filled with stickers. Till I get more racks, I will fill them all up. My two thermostats right there, Vivarium. One of those on raffles, with a temp gun. My girl Bonnie right here, chowing down. Show you Rico just shut it out, looking good. Damn. Jasper, my banana that's up top, he's going in the shed. Lucifer, and he's right there, as you can see, he's going in the shed. My normal Ruby, she's going in the shed. Like everybody's going in the shed at once. Yep. Every time. Full sheds on all my snakes. This guy hasn't eaten. I guess he's on a hunger strike. That's the 1,000-gram wall that I've been hearing about. So, no big deal. He hasn't lost any weight. Still look good. First ball python ever. Love this dude. Ooh, let's go over here and see what she doing. Scoping down that rat. Lucifer, he's just a massive, massive savage when it comes to eating. I'm about to bump him up to small rats. She still won't eat rats because she's still a little small, so. Put you back. It's a little hide box in there. These racks were built by BC Pythons. My man Bill. Great guy, great customer service. He works with you. So my banana right here, Jasper. Going in the shed also. Hey, look at the banana right there next to him too. That's funny. I just wanted to show you guys off. Haven't posted in a while, so not disturbing too much. There you go, buddy. And look who's done. Go ahead, close that up, let her finish. I can put her hide box and her water back in. Look who's in blue. My guy Lucifer, a leopard head pod. Looking stunning as always. Got this little tripod. I gotta figure out how to tighten it a little better. About to take this vlogging thing to a whole nother level soon. And soon I should be getting a GHI chocolate. Guy told me it's possible chocolate. 50% head pie, so I'm definitely grabbing that. I think it's 50% lab, head lab, so. But that's the same guy that I got my pastel from. I got Rico down there, so. You done, girl? I don't know, laboratory nose. She must have been scraping her nose or something when she was shedding out. Let me see. Come here, girl. Let's leave you alone. Come on. Boom.